Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to share traditional village style Vanjaram fish curry with extra flavors. If you have not yet subscribed, do subscribe to my channel right now. Also leave a comment and hit the bell icon so that you will be notified as soon as I upload a new video. If you like my videos, do like, share and subscribe to my channel Live Tasty Be Happy. Now let's get started. At first we will marinate the fish. Vanjaram fish I have taken. I am taking 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of oil. To that I also added some water and made it a little liquid paste. In that I will be marinating all the fish pieces. This masala is little bit liquidy, no problem. I just want the fish not to be very bland. I just want to give it some flavor. We'll let it rest for an hour or half an hour is more than enough. Now let's grind one large onion, two tomatoes and few garlic pods I have taken. To that 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds or zeera. Nicely blend it and make it fine paste. Keep it aside. Now let's prepare curry. For that I have taken coconut oil. In that I have added tempering. The tempering is nothing but zeera, mustard seeds, little bit of fenugreek seeds and lot of curry leaves. Nicely fry it. To that I also added little bit of onions and tomatoes and one green chili. Nicely fry everything together. Then I have added the powdered masala, that is turmeric powder, chili powder, dhania powder, cumin powder and salt. Nicely after frying you will be adding the tomato and onion paste. Now I am going to give it a good mix and cover it and cook for 5 minutes. In 5 minutes you will see that oil has separated from the masala. That is when we have to go for the next step. I am adding drumstick. I took 2 in number. You can take any number of your choice. This drumstick will give extraordinary different flavor in the fish. It will take away the fish smell and drumstick smell will be very very great. In a separate frying pan I am going to fry all the fish we have marinated. Every time when you prepare a fish curry, you try this and see, you fry it separately and then add it in the fish curry. The fish curry will have less smell and the taste will be great. Now I added tamarind pulp and coriander leaves followed by the fried fish. You will add the tamarind paste only when the drumstick is well done. The tamarind paste will stop the cooking process of the drumstick and as well as it will not break the fish pieces also. Now both drumstick and fish pieces both are well done. We will just cook it for 5 minutes and then we will add coconut milk. In this place you can also add coconut paste, fresh coconut paste, but I prefer coconut milk, that is more tastier. You can choose any one of those. Just cook for 5 minutes and off the flames and cover it and leave for just 5 minutes and open. You will see oil is fully separated. Our ultimate village style fish curry with drumstick is ready. Hope you all like it. If you like my videos, do like, share and subscribe to my channel Live Tasty Be Happy. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.